Yar, everyone! It is Leviathan. This is the very first episode of my new series, Pirate 101. This is the sister game to Wizard 101. Now, don't worry. I'm still going to be doing Wizard 101. I'm going to be doing this on the side. I'm going to alternate uploads between Pirate 101 and Wizard 101. Now, before we start, I just want to say a few things. One, I don't know as much about Pirate 101 as I do about Wizard 101. As you can see, this character that it's on right now is level 5. This is my highest level character. I have played up to a higher level than this before, but it wasn't very high. It might have been like level 15. So most of the game will technically be blind. I do know how the game works. There may be specific things I don't know about, but for the most part, I know how to play the game. So with that in mind, I'm just going to go ahead and start making a new character real quick, and let's watch the cutscene that unfolds in a minute here.
Get down! She's going to blow! That's one of these prisoners. Check the ones down there, monkey.
I am on it. Is this the prisoner we're looking for?
Hard to say. You there, you're standing on me blindside. Are you a boy or a girl?
Boy.
What's your name, pirate?
Let's see. That be my name.
I told you, he's the one.
Maybe so. If ye are who you say ye are, prove it. We know you're an orphan. How'd you lose your parents?
Let's see. I lost my parents by storm.
Your ma and pa were lost in a storm, you say?
I have seen it before. It is not a good way to go.
So, who raised you then? Where'd you grow up?
Grew up on Skull Island.
Raised in the dirty streets of Scrimshaw, were ye? Ye must be sneaky as a wharf rat.
Ah, Scrimshaw. A wretched hive of scum and, how you say?
So how'd ye end up locked in this brig? What crime did the Armada arrest ye for?
Dueling.
So, ye assaulted an Armada officer while defending your best friend's honor.
You are? A swashbuckler! Swashbucklers are known for their speed and cunning.
What distinguishing marks have you got? You know, hair color and style, expression and whatnot.
Let's see. I'd say I look like that.
A pirate must dress to impress. How do you present yourself?
Well, not like that, that's for sure. I like it.
You're gonna need a flag. Every self-respecting pirate needs a flag. Select an icon for your flag. Use the color buttons to choose its base and trim colors.
Oh, I already know what I want. Let me see if I can find it real quick. There it is. Uh-huh, and let's see. We need the yellow. And we need the purple. There we go.
Now choose how the field behind the icon is arranged.
There we go.
Use the color buttons to choose the base and trim of your flag's field.
There we go.
The colors you pick for your flag will also be used by your crew for their uniforms, so you can keep track of them in a fight. Now let's get you out of this confounded cell. There's pirating to be done.
All right.
The door! She's jammed! The bulkhead's bent!
Well, now what are we supposed to do?
Blow it up!
There! That panel's broke free! Quick, use your arrow keys and go through that hole there. Make your way back around to us!
Alright. So, we are a swashbuckler.
No! I need help!
Run over to the cell and press the X key to talk to the prisoner.
Let's go ahead and save this guy real quick.
Use that lever. Get me out of this cage.
The X key lets you use objects. Run to the lever and press X now.
All right, let's save this guy.
I am in your debt. I am Sumudai from Mushu. Take me with you, pirates. Together, we shall crush our enemies.
You've gained a companion. He will fight for you in battle.
Come on, pirate! Find us quick!
Sweet, we got Sumudai. I'll explain how the fighting and stuff works in a minute.
What took you so long? Let's get out of here before we get blown to bits!
Run up the stairs at the end of the hall!
What's this? Boatbeard! Trying to steal my prize, you ruffian? Deacon!
Spy Master of the Armada! I think we're in trouble.
Our jailer, clockwork monster! You shall pay for putting Sumudai in a cage!
I think not. The prisoner must not be allowed to escape! Take them!
Battle Angels! They are the Armada's elite warriors!
Indeed. It is high time you buffoons learned just who you're trifling with.
All right.
This is a battle board. Use it to order you and your crew to move and attack. The highlighted character is you.
Use your mouse to choose a target or destination to move to. The blue line shows the path you will follow.
You go first. Click on that Armada Angel to engage.
So as you can see, Pirate 101's fights don't work at all like Wizard 101. In this game, there is a board, and you have to move around the board and attack enemies directly like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to attack this enemy right here.
Perfect! Click down to end your turn.
Yar! Well done!
Look out! Now it is her turn.
Ow, you just shot me.
Beware those spark throwers. That's how guns work in the spiral. They generate a burst of electricity to stun you into submission. Be careful. If your health falls below zero, you'll be knocked out.
All right. Well, now we're kind of outnumbered here.
Your turn. Kick the hurt angel to knock her out.
You dare hurt my friend? You will pay.
Your companion gets a turn. Click the closest angel to order Sumudai to attack.
So our friend gets to help us as well, so...
That's it! Now click done.
Alright.
Excellent! One down! Huh?
Your new friend's full of surprises.
Oh, we dodged those.
Time to play for keeps. Click on your attack power. Now click the unwounded angel as your target.
Now for your companion. Click the wounded angel to finish her off.
Perfect. Click down to end your turn.
Sweet. One shot.
Not so fast. Do you think you can defy the might of the Armada?
Yes.
What are those?
Surrender! Don't make me destroy you.
No, don't bother. Lads, fire!
Did you just shoot a flare? Oh, geez.
Impressive. It seems we've underestimated you, young pirate. You'll regret making an enemy of the Armada. Enjoy your freedom while it lasts.
Boatbeard!
That blast nearly did me in! I can barely see! Pirate! Use that rope to get to my ship! Take the helm! You'll have to get us to safe harbor!
I have to drive the ship? Oh, great. This is gonna end badly.
Now, time to learn to maneuver. Use the right and left arrow keys to steer. That's navigation in a nutshell, pirate! You're a natural!
Just steer.
Put some wind in her sails. Up arrow increases speed.
Way ahead of you. Okay, no.
That's better. Now, set course for the docks at Skull Island, before any more clockworks find us.
Oh no, another armada ship! Battle stations!
Oh, we're beginning getting attacked.
Do we engage, Captain?
In broadside combat? Not now! You'll have time to learn that later, pirate! Keep running! Hit the Windstone button or the Z key to give her a boost! Full speed ahead!
They're giving up! We've done it!
Whew.
Click the boost button or press Z again to return to normal speed.
That's better! Now, set course for the docks at Skull Island before any more clockworks find us!
We're here.
We have arrived! Press X to make port!
Find Captain Avery! He's an old friend of mine. Always hiring good pirates for some scheme or other. Good luck! And good hunting!
Alright, so that was the tutorial for Pirate 101. Sorry I didn't really talk that much, but I just wanted to get through it as fast as I could, so I didn't bother stopping to say stuff. Anyway, let's go ahead and talk to Captain Avery here.
On the run from the Armada, are you? Well, I run a pirate haven here, not a charity. If you want me to hide you, you'll have to work for it. One of my more willful crewmen, a buccaneer named Finn, stole a jade amulet from me. I need it back. Finn fled to Skull Mountain and roused the Troggies. Now they're bombarding us. Get my amulet back. Report to Chief Rigby at the West Bastion. If you're to be a pirate, you'll need a ship. Do this right, and I'll give you one. You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
Sweet, so if we do this, we get to have our own ship. All right. Now, I tried to look at what the classes are in Pirate 101 before the tutorial, but I am lagging. Hang on a second. All right, much better. I was trying to explain what the classes are in Pirate 101 during the tutorial, but that was kind of a mistake. So I'll just go over them real quick. There's five classes in this game. We are Swashbuckler, which is, I believe, like, okay, remember what I said. I don't know a whole lot about Pirate 101. I believe Swashbuckler is the one that's most like the Storm School in Wizard 101, where it does a lot of damage. It can't take a lot of damage, though. And I think Swashbucklers also have a lot of moving... I don't know what how to say it, like moving spaces per turn, I guess. So I went with Swashbuckler since it was the most like Storm in Wizard 101. There's also Privateers, which are kind of like Life Wizards because they can heal. There's Musketeers, which can do ranged attacks. There's Buccaneers, which are more like the tanks, I think. And then there's the Witch Doctor, which is literally a wizard. You can be a wizard in Pirate 101 if you really want it to be. So yeah. So those are the classes in the game. And I don't know if there's a specific thing that Witch Doctors can do, but I just know that they're magic. So let's talk to this guy here.
Ahoy there! Keep your head down unless you're looking to be blown up. Blast Troggies. They've gone mad, they have. You want to help? We need to stop this bombardment. Go find Bonnie Anne. She went across the bridge to teach the savages a lesson. You'll do more good there.
All right. Let's go find this Bonnie Anne. Oh, there she is, right there.
are you then?
Avery sent you. Good. You've come just in time. That Finn, he's a wily one. He riled up the Trogies till they're mad as badgers. The slimy devils raided us last night, took half our powder stores. Now they're flinging it back at the town.
We're trying to fight back, but there's too many of them. Soften them up a bit and I'll help you find Finn. Report to Lieutenant Smollett after.
All right, so let's go defeat some of these Troggies that are causing so much trouble here.
Look at the footprints. There is a safe path here.
All right, so there's some Troggies. I almost clicked on the right side of my screen to open up my deck. God, I have to get out of the Wizard 101 habits. Okay, let's fight some of these guys.
You're in combat. Later, you can have up to 4 pirates in a fight. But we'll get to that.
All right, so let's go ahead and move in this direction. Okay, yeah, he's gonna attack me. But I dodge. Oh yeah, swashbucklers are good at dodging, I think. I think that was another thing that they're good at. What is this? Oh, it's just damage. Oh, I can go anywhere with this? Sweet. I'll attack that one then, and then I'll have this guy attack this one. Okay, beat that one one hit. Alright. And he blocked. Okay. So we just got this last one to deal with, which will be really easy. Just one more hit. There we go.
Arr, you found treasure. Collect the gold before it disappears.
Don't worry, it is not a race. Everyone gets an equal share from every chest that is opened.
So yeah,
After you win a fight, no enemies will attack you for a few seconds, so you can get to a safe place.
So after each fight you do, there's some chests that you can open that'll have random loot.
Smartly done, pirate. Now we'll show these croaking fiends the error of their ways.
Well done indeed. You're good to have around in a fight. I said I'd help you find Finn, and I'm a girl on my word. Do you have room for another on your crew, Captain?
Absolutely. Level up. And we also have a new companion.
You're here for Finn. There'll be time for that soon enough. Skull Island's threatened, pirate, and it's up to us to save it. The Troggies are using 3 great slingshots to hurl firebombs at the West Bastion. The bombardment's wearing down the town's defenses. Our cannons could destroy them, but the farthest slingshot's out of range. Not only that, but the gunners can't see the other two through all this jungle. Go to the 3rd slingshot and set off the powder kegs they're flinging to destroy it. Scout out the other 2 slingshots and mark them on this map. You'll have to get pretty close to mark them. Be careful. Report back when you're finished. Good hunting.
All right, so before we do that, I'm going to go into my menu here to my companions. So if I put Bonnie Ann in the first mate slot, she'll be the one next to me. And I think we'll have both Bonnie Ann and, what's his name again? Subadai? Yeah, Subadai. We'll have both of them in each fight, I think. So, we have more things to do per turn. I think you can only have, 3 companions and then yourself at a time. In a fight, at least. You can have more than 3 companions, but, not in a fight. I believe that's how it works anyway. So let's go find the slingshot. Hope I don't get pulled. Okay. And blow it up. Oh god, they went flying.
The target is destroyed. Now we will scout out the other 2. Move carefully, Captain. Troggies are everywhere.
Why would we blow up the first one but not the other 2? Yeah, we found we found that one. And also, why are we doing them in backwards order? We blew up the 3rd one, and we looked at the 2nd one, and now we're about to look at the 1st one.
It's done. Go to Smollett. Quickly!
Okay. Alright. Let's go find Smollett. That's a weird name. Although, I guess we are pirates, so whatever.
You did it, pirate! Now we'll answer their slingshots with cannons!
Now that the Troggy artillery is out of action, we can look to getting Captain Avery his bauble back. Finn fled up the trail. I'd wager he's hiding in the Skull Cave. I sent two of my best scouts, Livesey and Shepard, up the trail to see. They've been gone for hours. Go see if the Troggy's got them. If Livesey and Shepard are alive, they'll know where Finn is.
All right. Let's go find Livesey, or however you pronounce that.
You there! Help!
Found him.
Say, Kevin, you're here. You need to get me out of here, and right quick, before the Troggies come back. I can't get the lock open. We need the key. One of the Troggy shamans must have it. Bring me that key.
Oh, so now we gotta fight Troggy shamans. Let's see. Oh, there's one. Alright, let's fight him real quick. Oh, another one came. Oh, it's just me and Bonnie Ann. Oh, I thought that maybe we can't fight with three people yet. Maybe that's later. So let's... actually, wait. Yeah, Bonnie Ann can't really do much right now. I'll just move her right there for now. Alright. Ow. Why would you hit me with a poison dart, like, point-blank range like that? Alright, let's get rid of this guy, and let's shoot this guy. Oh yeah, if I didn't mention it before, each of the companions are their own class as well. So Bonnie Ann is a musketeer, which is why she has a gun. Okay, that did a lot. Alright, let's kill this guy. And luckily, Bonnie Ann actually has a healing spell ability thing. Oh, he dodged! Alright, well, Bonnie Ann will heal us. Six? Wow. This is unfortunate. Okay, can you not dodge it this time? Let's try to use her scatter blast. See if that works out. Oh, dang. Yeah, that did the trick. All right, let's open these chests. So far, we haven't gotten any gear out of that chest. Or out of any of those chests, I mean. When I was, I did some practice runs of the game before I started recording, and I kept getting a bunch of random gear out of those chests, and this time we're just not getting any.
Thank you, pirate. I thought I'd never get out of there.
And we are level 3.
Want Finn, do you? He's up the trail, but he's not alone. There's a whole gang of sharks up here. Cutthroats, by the look of them. They set up a camp across the bridge. They're up to something. Shepard and I found him, but the sharks attacked and we got separated. I didn't see Finn, but he must be near. You attack the cutthroats to draw them away. I'll sneak into their camp and see what I can find out. When I'm done, I'll hide in the mouth of the Skull Cave. We'll meet again there.
Alright, so we gotta go defeat some cutthroats. Or a
You're
cutthroat.
Stronger. Oh. Time for your companions to join in. Type U to open companion management.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Companions have levels just like you. Spend training points to raise a companion's level.
You can get more training points.
Oh no, I got pulled!
From tomes or from quests.
God dang it.
Look under the companion display window to see how many training points you have.
Yeah, okay.
Now click your lowest level companion to select them.
I can't really do that at the moment. Can I just flee? Hang on, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, yeah, let's not have that happen again. Anyway, back to the companion thing.
Yes, Captain?
So, unfortunately, we cannot level up Bonnie Ann because you can't level up your companions past your level, and Bonnie Ann is already level 3, just like we are, but we can level up Subudai here. And we have 5 companion training points to spend on him, so let's level him up a little bit. What is that noise? The heck? Hang on, wait. I'm gonna move away a little bit. All right. So now he's level 2. And I might as well just spend the rest of them. There. Now we have 2 level 3 companions. Alright.
Let's go, Kif. I am not afraid.
And there are the cutthroats. Let's go pick a fight.
Alright. Let's fight these dudes. Still have Bonnie Ann instead of both of them. Let's see. They're probably going to move this way, so I'm not going to move my people too much. Well, Bonnie Ann's going to get hit. Oh, never mind. She blocked. Alright, can I go... Can I literally just go anywhere with this? I should have just done that, to be honest. I don't know why I didn't. So let's hit him. Can I hit both of you guys? I cannot. Great.
Alright.
Let's do that. Oh, you how do you block a gunshot? Come on, man. Alright. Let's see here. Attack you. And attack you. And this time, don't block the gunshot, please. Oh, really? You didn't die? Come on. I think they both went for me. Alright. This guy will die this time. And I'll just have Bonnie Ann attack the other guy. Alright, now he's close to being dead. Just one more attack should do it. And dead. Can we get some gear from these chests? We got a dueling ribbon. Hang on, wait. Let me get out of the way of these enemies real quick. Oh yeah, these are basically health wisps, these pear looking things. Anyway, let's see what the dueling ribbon is. Oh, it's an amulet. Or charms, I guess. So what is this? +1 weapon power, which is basically attack, and +1 dodge, which is good. It's a swashbuckler item, actually, so that's actually really good for us. Alright. So we'll do slightly more damage now. Alright, let's talk to Livesley. Livesley.
Well done, pirate! During your diversion, I found this note. Listen to this.
Our buyer won't be here for a while. I'll be in the temple. When the buyer arrives, bring him to me. The temple entrance is in the Skull Cave.
You're really good at changing your voice, man.
Finn is in the Skull Cave. We will follow.
Alright. So, I'm going to end this episode here. But in the next episode, we're going to go into the hidden passage that's in Skull Cave and see if we can find Finn. So I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. I know I haven't really like explained things very well. That's because I don't really know them very well myself. I explain things a lot better in Wizard 101, but hopefully you still enjoyed anyway. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.